We will soon begin.
What's going on, YouTube? It is Toggles All Day. We are back with some more Horizon Zero Dawn. How is everybody feeling today? What's up? And let's just get back into it, yeah? Let's do it. I know my last video was a bit long. I didn't have a webcam and my face cam was on. It was just a whole lot of stuff that just happened and it didn't really work out too well. So it's okay. But I finally fixed everything that I was messing with and fiddling with. So now I have a, essentially like a working segment and stuff. So everything's set and everything works too good to go. So let's continue on with the game. Yeah, let's do it. Let me see if I can collect some stuff first, actually. I think I don't have any materials or anything left, so we'll see. We're gonna open up shop from somebody real quick and just skip that anyway, so. Because don't nobody need to see me buying all that stuff for like 10 minutes. That's a waste of time. Okay. Okay, I see something over here, I think. I'm getting everything because I'm probably going to go on an expedition. Okay. Let's check some more stuff over here. Campfire discovered. Alright.
Rains will take forever to dry.
Okay, let's see what else can I get. Oh, I guess that's Teb.
Aloy!
Dude, shut up. Let's grab this stuff real quick. Got my fire arrows, got the... Well, don't get those. Let's see. I think that's everything, minus that right there. Oh my god, he's such an asshole.
Teb,
what's up, buddy?
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay.
Why am I still getting their chat? I don't know why I'm still getting their stuff.
That you were wounded. Expected to die. And then High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All-Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs
Thank
are allowed
you.
To enter the mountain.
God.
But
so weird getting random texts.
You deserve the honor. The survivors had told everyone how you fought to save
them. But they didn't say anything about Rost.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost. The man who raised me. He fought to save me, and he died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him. I don't remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regret it.
Not a damn bit.
What are you?
Most of our braves are dead or wounded, Aloy. Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any brave trails, right?
Ah, no laugh. Damn.
I should be on my...
May all Mother go with
okay.
you.
Okay. Oh, I see something. Okay. Let's see. How many... Sal? Five. Hello. Okay, herbalist, gatherer, scavenger, I think, and I think that's all I get right now. All that extra stuff. Let me see if I can make anything real quick. Bunch of treasure, actually. Nothing serious. Crafting. Can I make anything? Let me see if I can make any capacities. No, capacity. No. Let me see. Weapon satchel. Oh, I can. Okay, cool. That too. Resources satchel. That too. Cool. Wait a minute. I think I can get all those because of those chests I got. trash pouch. I mean, I don't really use it, but okay. Alright, so let's say I need one boar bone and fanny meat. Oh, so I can start killing animals and start getting that stuff. Rich meat, fox bone, kill some foxes. Alright, bet. What gives me rich meat, though? Woo! Look at that space! Oh, that's beautiful. I got all that space increase. Oh my goodness, let's go. Okay, so I got all this stuff. Shock arrow, shock wire. Okay, so they say what kind of bows I can use for them. No. Alright, let's see. Karja hunting bow. Shadow hunter bow. Karja war bow. Shadow hunter bow. Shadow war bow. Let's see what kind of bows do I have on right now. Karja hunter. Bannock culling. Karja mighty. Two stacks. Shit, might as well equip both. Modifications. Well, actually. Okay, so let's see, that gives me ammo for regular and fire, and that lets me, I guess, use the same thing. Nothing special at all. Fuck it, I don't even need to modify them joints. Alright, so let me go up here. I think I gotta talk to Varl.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You? A seeker? Have Tisra and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain?
Hey, bitch, I won.
No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
And where were you when those children were being slaughtered? Or the war party ambushed? Guarding your little gate here?
I am the Nora War Chief, and this gate is Mother's Watch.
I have been anointed a seeker by the High Matriarchs, so do as I say and open the gate, or we will settle this in blood.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
He's a little coward. Little bitch. Bitch.
What was that?
Hello.
The demon!
Sound the alarm!
Okay. I guess it just took control of him.
What you doing to them?
Taking control.
Wow. Okay, buddy. Okay, I guess I gotta fight that thing. Alright, let's go. Alright, you shut the fuck up, bro. Seriously.
Kill them, Braves! Kill them all!
Okay, let's see. This is same thing as all.
Attack!
Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Now, let me see if I can find a sweet spots. Woo! Buddy! Okay, I got you.
Oh,
jumping though, bro. Kadoosh. No, buddy. No, buddy. Ouch. Okay, what was that? Booyah.
Are these things merged with the killers at the proving? How does it possess other machines? How'd you do it? Show me.
You go, girl.
You made them obey you. How? This. You did it with this. It's connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot.
Yeah, buddy.
Couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy, how did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I've figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to
go. Oh, she's so boss.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
You bet they will. Alright, let's see. Well, let me go ahead and pick everything up real quick.
Can't be too prepared.
Okay, let me see what else I can pick up. Overrides unlocked. Oh, it's all those I can take over. Sweet. Alright, let's see if I can find an override type of thing to get. See what else is left I can pick up. Nothing, I'm just gonna take this one quick second real quick. I got a skill point. No, I can wait. Okay.
The Outcast girl.
I need to find a machine and see what this device
is. Oh, there was a save point. Oh, cool. Right there. Let's see if I can find some animals real quick, actually, and start hunting some shiz. I saw a watch over here somewhere. Oh, it's destroyed. Oh, I don't even gotta worry about that then. Alright, cool.
Nice and quiet.
Alright, let's see.
Okay, here it goes. Come on, come on.
It worked. Oh, snap. Oh, yeah.
That a boy. That's more like it.
Ooh. Oh my god, okay. Okay, that's freaking dope.
This strider is fast.
This beats walking.
Let's go.
I should try to go out. Probably can't write them all, but I might find a use for them.
Hey, where you going? Gotcha, buddy. Okay, cool. Oh, damn, son. I can call my horse. Oh, that's beautiful, dude. What's up, bunny? Rich meat? Okay. Can't get enough rich meat. I'm Link, bitch. All right, bet.
Watch yourselves! Bring it closer! Closer!
What's up, you guys? I've seen that face tattoo before.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
And then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
When I spoke to survivors, they said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Bala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows. You said Warchief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did. But Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace. And to guard this gate. To guard the Embrace. With my life. That was days ago. And since then, there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend. An unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Cool.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
I should be on my way.
Aloy. Before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site. A wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river.
What a name!
You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
Oh, yes. cool.
May the goddess protect.
Of course. Because I'm about to go on a rampage, motherfucker.
All of it in the embrace. The world just got bigger. But also more dangerous.
Yes, it did. And I'm okay with that. I wonder if there's any fish in the game. Oh. Got him. Where is it? Where did I shoot him down at? Was that it? I killed it, right? Oh, never mind. Right there. Cool. I got it. Looks like I'm here. Alright, let's see if I can find, what's it, Faria?
Here she is. They made her a seeker. Come here, girl. Let's have a look at you.
My own damn fault.
The border is closed.
Where are you at?
It won't stop the corruption.
Draw. My words. Maria.
A girl with the mark of a seeker. The Sentinel saw you coming.
You're Maria. Vol told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West.
Oh no, my headphones fell off.
But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
She looks so young.
Try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between east and west. Word is the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
Oh yeah.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley. And there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Wow.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west, and beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
So you're in charge of the defenses here?
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You missed my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Yeah. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
Badass.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
I like beasts. It's like the metal devil is whispering, corrupting me.
Who is this guy?
Curiosity's for dreams.
Oh, he's a merchant.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards.
Okay.
See anything you like?
Let's see.
I'm heading for the border. You're a trader? What do you know of the Karja tribe, or their capital, Meridian?
I've never left our sacred land, but I've traded with Karja outlanders from time to time. Too fancy for their own good, if you ask me.
We love metal!
As for Meridian, it's all they talk about. A city built atop a mesa, with soaring towers, high as mountains.
How did the Karja ever come to build such marvels?
Slave labor. But their new king has forbidden slavery. I guess he cares more about justice than new construction, huh?
Maybe.
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
Alright, we're gonna go ahead and end it there, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed me traveling with my new companion. So yeah, I'm glad we can actually create that. Well, not create, but take control of some people like that. That's freaking awesome, man. Anyway, I'll see you guys later. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment, and let's have a conversation below if you want to. Deuces, guys. I'm over here fighting other Sonas, and I'm just getting, like... Bye, bitch. Thank you. Oh, shit.